that is how I feel, when the mirror shows me strange.